Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here at WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas, and this is a weekly video blog that I do just to nerd out on everything WordPress. So if you love WordPress, be sure to subscribe here to our YouTube channel, and every single Wednesday, we're going to be releasing something new. We have almost 200 videos in our YouTube channel here that you can resource all for free for great WordPress help. And of course, you can visit our website for classes, online classes, as well as in person if you're in the San Antonio area. All right, here's today is going to be short, simple, and sweet because I want to give you a great resource for growing your email list. If you've seen certain websites where right as you're just getting ready to leave, a pop-up occurs that says, please don't go, be sure to subscribe, please don't go, here's 10% off if you order now. Whatever sort of emergency type of message you want to get across to the visitor that might be leaving your website, there are opportunities to do that. And I want to give a shout out to Wayne over at WP Dev Solutions. I'll give you that link right here. This is a fantastic resource for anybody who's a nerd coder using a WordPress. If you are a developer and you want to find some really great tutorials, check out Wayne over here at WP Dev Solutions. Wayne McWilliams is a wonderful developer here in the San Antonio area and really gives you fantastic tutorials. But one of the things that he does on this website is he utilizes a plugin that basically notices whenever you're getting ready to leave the website. It gives you a pop-up. It also will do that as well whenever you're down here toward the bottom of the page. And let's see if I can go into a tutorial and see if it'll do it for me. It'll basically say, like, don't miss a tutorial. Sign up today. This is all powered by a program called Mail Munch. And they do have a free option, which free is always in the budget, right? That you can check out and utilize. It even has a plugin. So Mail Munch, grow your email subscribers. So I wanted to give this quick shout out to Wayne over at WP Dev Solutions, as well as you, so that you can grow your email list as you move into 2016. One of the reasons why you really want to do this is because you don't always want a pop-up as soon as somebody jumps on your website. It's more of a distraction. It's kind of an irritant even. So maybe you can engage them as they prepare to leave your website. It monitors their cursor as they begin to scroll away, and you'd see the cursor kind of move up into the URL path area, and it would immediately pop up and re-engage that visitor, hoping to or at least wrangle in their email address. The other cool thing about this is you have some opportunities to integrate with your other mail services. So if you're using MailChimp or Constant Contact, AWeber, different solutions like that, I will forewarn you, though, that you have to have a paid version in order to use that option. But you can check out this video here. I would go more in depth on how to customize this, but it's actually a super easy, user-friendly environment to customize the different forms that can pop up. You are limited to what features you get in the free environment, but I say try out the free environment first, see if it's worth your while, and if so, move forward with using the A/B testing and figure out what's going to be best for your users visiting your website. All right, that's my resource to you. I hope this video helps you grow your WordPress email list and all of your subscribers engage with you more and more. Hope you're having a great WordPress Wednesday. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so that you get more freebies like this. We're going to look for the best and the latest and greatest in the WordPress world and deliver them to you every week here on WordPress Wednesday. See you next week. Bye-bye, y'all.